Okay, so we're making natural beer at home. Take your malta, pour it in a glass, and add in some evaporated milk, and you got yourself the best natural beer you will ever taste without the side effects. I hope you're enjoying. If you try it, let me know what you think. So yummy.